kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister. You did it.
Amicia.
You passed. Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
To the death. We'll get her out of there, Hugo. Right, that's enough hanging around. Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old. Oh, shit! What's the matter? Millie, calm down. Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Wow!
Oh, no!
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Wow.
They don't want to listen to me!
Watch out, guards.
guess sent anyone out to search for you? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Dallas has changed. The carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Every nook and cranny. There they are. Move.
Ah, so that's where you were hiding.
Two guards. One each.
Impossible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
That one's for you.
You don't need to tell me twice.
You're gonna pay for it.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on, bro. Quickly.
Look out.
The rats.
What was that?
I'll take a closer look.
This way, man!
Talis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house.
I'll break it down.
You swine!
You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! There's a guard alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Thank you. Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway.
No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Here.
Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn.
We'll get you out!
sorry. I'm sorry.
Hugo, come on. We have to go. Roderick and Arthur sacrifice themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Millie.
We've got no chance without your brother. You get that, right?
I will help you. And you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Some family.
Millie!
Help me. No one else must get in.